Hello friends, in my previous video I was discuss about classification of nervous system. In that video I will discuss about neuron. This is a cell body of neuron. This is a axon of neuron and this is a axon terminal of neuron. Now we give name cell body, axon terminal. Okay, this structure over cell body which we called as dendrite. After that, in axon, some rectangular shape like cell are present, which we called as scavenged cell. These scavenged cell are protected or covered by some covering. This covering we called as myelin sheath. The distance between two scavenged cell is known as node of Ranvier. Now we will discuss one by one. Just one point is remaining: cell body and the scavenged cell. Cell body and scavenged cell. The distance between or the gap between cell body and scavenged cell, which we call as axon hillock. Now starting with dendrite, what is the function of dendrite? Dendrite receive the signal and this signal going into the cell body. The integration of the signal takes place in the cell body. After that, the triggering of that signal takes place in axon hillock. After that, this signal is going into the axon, and conduction of signal takes place in the axon. And this signal going into the axon terminal and transmission of signal takes place in axon terminal. Now one question is arise in your mind, that how the transmission takes place, because here is another neuron whose cell body is present here, and this is the axon terminal. Okay, here are dendrite. This dendrite receive that transmitted signal and the process same like that is again and again. Now this is a well brief introduction about neuron structure and the function of neuron. Now I will tell some important point about neuron. First is neuron is called as structural and functional unit of nervous system. Another important point is neuron cannot be divided because it doesn't contain centriole. What is meant by it doesn't contain centriole? Because centriole is very important for spindle formation. What is spindle formation? Spindle formation is very important step in division of cell. So centriole is absent in the neuron, so neuron cannot be divided because it cannot undergo spindle formation. After that, neurons are protected by neuroglial cells. And what is the function of neuron? Impulse generation, impulse conduction, axon action potential generation. This is the function of neuron. Neuron is also called as physiological unit of nervous system. This is well, a well introduction about neuron, and it is a brief introduction about